for several months after the first wave. Forces have moved on. Great numbers of fresh troops, along with military supplies, food, and medicine, and they're all floated in various spots along the 40 miles of coastline and expanding from the total small beaches or in the large ports like Cherbourg and the Havre, up to their capture by the Allies. With the early landing came an unlikely weapon of war, crater bombs. And in a breathtaking history of wartime additions, this book presents a rich history of a relatively brief period of American publishing, as it documents multiple dimensions of the American civilian war effort. On the home front, it also explores the geopolitics